My name is Rian Brown, and I'm part of the Kalamazoo College Intercultural Center movement because I have and have always felt unsafe at K, and I'm tired of it, and I want to feel safe at K because I want to get the education that I came here for, and I'm also concerned for the upcoming generations of Black and Brown students who, if nothing happens, will continue to feel unsafe at K.